This morning you're going jogging, and who's jogging near you?
I'm running with Sergio Martinez, the world middleweight champion, and then the opposite way, come through here, the opposite way comes Antonio Margarito. And I mean, not only is that cool as a boxing fan to have guys like that coming backwards and forwards, but Sergio Martinez and Antonio Margarito, they fought, you know. So here I am in Oxnard in the middle of nowhere, and some of the best fighters in the world are running with me and past me.
Put the hat on for a second. This is Mark DeMori, superstar boxer, and now he looks K-Fed. Like K-Fed. You ever get that? People ever confuse you with somebody where they come up to you and they say, "We like you."
Not K-Fed.
Who do they confuse you with? Because people always think you're a fighter. I thought you were an MMA guy first.
I guess I'm like a smaller Brock Lesnar, some people say. So I'm Mark DeMori.
Who?
Yeah, I'm a nobody.
But most boxers aren't built like you. You're built like an MMA guy. Why is that?
I don't know. That's just, I've always loved weight training. And a lot of boxers are scared of weight training. But as a heavyweight, you've got to be able to hit. Look at Tyson. Look at Holyfield. You know, they weren't exactly skinny. And they had great stamina, great speed. So, all in moderation. All in moderation.
Cecilio, he's looking sharp, he's looking sharp.
Looking good, man. He's getting ready, he's getting ready.
My goal is to fight Nikolai Valuev, because he's with Don King, I'm with Don King. That's a fight that can get made.
He's 7'1", how tall are you, 6'2"?
I'm 6'1", 6'2", so it's David versus Goliath, but I've got speed, I've got agility, you know, I get in there, I'm looking good, moving like David Haye, popping the jab, and he'll be chasing me, and that's just a fight I dream of. Something about a guy that much bigger than me, maybe it brings out the small man syndrome in me, but that's something I want to do.
You were a heavyweight fighter,
yeah.
He's a heavyweight fighter. What do you see in Mark DeMori? Like, is he the future of the heavyweight, or do you see him winning a championship?
I think I see him a successful period. I mean, I think he's got a lot of charisma, he's got a lot of talent in the ring, in and out of the ring. I mean, he can do it all. He's got the looks. I mean, the guy, look at him. I mean, he looks like a Greek god, for God's sake.
Are you from Oxnard?
Yeah, I'm from Oxnard.
98% of the people here are Latino. Mm. How does Mark blend in?
Oh, he has a Sach in him. The Sach moves in him that
very Rico Suave, huh?
Yeah, very Rico Suave. That's a nice move.
I'm not really trying to blend in wearing my purple pimp suit. I like standing out. Maybe that's why I came here.
Do you see him being champion of the world?